What are the best meal options for pre- and post-workout nutrition? I get asked this question a lot. Pre- and post-workout nutrition are very important for providing your body with the energy it needs to function properly during and after exercise. Here are some general tips. First of all, ensure that you eat 1 to 2 hours before your workout so that you don't feel heavy during exercise. And make sure to also eat within the hour or two after your workout. Hydration is so important. So make sure you drink enough water before and after your workout, because water is very important for performance and recovery. Third, make sure you avoid heavy meals so that you don't feel any discomfort during exercise. And fourth, make sure that you include both proteins and carbohydrates in your pre-workout and post-workout meals, which are good for both energy and muscle recovery and repair. Here are some foods to eat before your workout. Banana and nut butter for quick and sustained energy, oatmeal with berries, Greek yogurt parfait, a fruit and vegetable smoothie, whole grain toast with avocado. And here are some post-workout foods: grilled chicken avocado salad, quinoa and tofu bowl, baked salmon with sweet potato, a whole grain hummus and vegetable wrap, and rice or pasta with lean protein.